down there.
I don't know. You live here, but you keep preaching.
I want to go.
You should know what's up.
We don't have money to feed the poor, but we have money for this.
Let's go.
Yeah, get overtime.
What about teachers? Don't we have money for teachers? No, we don't. We're firing them.
Why are there people that are just telling us to keep walking? I feel like this is a trap.
Is this a bad act?